They say in Peru, the only thing higher than the lofty peaks of the Andes is the voice of Ima Sumac. Lately, she's been conquering the capitals of Europe. Tonight, after 8 long years, the Hollywood Palace has the extreme pleasure of welcoming back to this country the glamorous Ima Sumac. Exciting voices I've ever heard.
Thank you, Gig. That is very kind, especially coming from another singer.
Well, thank you. And for your next number, Tumpa, what's that about, Ima?
Tumpa means earthquake. Mm. The music tells of the deep rumble of the earth as it shakes, then soar high like the frightened birds.
Well, I'm sure no one's voice can interpret that better than yours. Ladies and gentlemen, Ima Sumac singing Tumpa.
Tumpa.
Ba 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 ba